Tableau of a Bladder Operation by Marin Marais. Aspect of the Surgical Apparatus. The patient quails as he beholds it. He mounts the operating scaffold. Seized with panic, he thinks of fleeing. He reconsidereth. He is bound with cords of silk. The surgeon maketh his incision. The forceps is introduced. Hereupon the stone is brought forth. Here, as it were, one's voice faileth. The blood, it floweth. The surgeon unloosens the silken cords. And now thou art put to bed. Relief and rejoicing.